okay, class.
Kelly Byrne
and Andy Byrne, your anchors for today's show. Today is Friday, October 21st, 2016. At this time, we ask that you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated. Now here's what's happening around school today. In sports news, the Lady Mustangs softball team completed an undefeated season with a decisive 16-5 victory over Rosa Parks Middle School on their field yesterday afternoon. It was a total team effort with everyone contributing. Home runs were recorded by Alyssa, Finn, and Evelyn, who hit two. A big thank you to our managers, Bailey, Michaela, Mariana, Sabina, and Eva for all their help. Congratulations to Woods girls softball team for a great season. The Woods boys softball team beat a tough Rosa Parks team yesterday 17-5 on our home field. The win concludes the boys' season with 4 wins and 1 loss. They are the Montgomery County Division 3 co-champions. Congratulations, boys. Great job on an outstanding season. Attention 7th and 8th grade athletes. Tryouts for boys and girls basketball will be held on November 15th and 16th. Sign-up sheets are outside the locker rooms on the whiteboard for boys and girls starting today until Monday, October 24th. All students interested should sign up for only 1 day. In addition, there will be a meeting in the cafeteria on Thursday, October 27th, after school to get a mandatory tryout paperwork, talk about tryouts, and to meet the coaches. This will be followed by an open outdoor gym, so dress to play. You'll need a physical from your doctor prior to the tryouts in November. Anyone without a physical on file will not be allowed to try out. All necessary paperwork can be found on Edline or the MCPS Athletics webpage. Attention all basketball players. If you want information on the Montgomery County Recreation Winter Basketball Program, stop by the PE office or room 101 and ask for a flyer. Attention Wood students, Wednesday, October 26th is Pink Out Day to support Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Please wear as much pink as possible. Then, wear your pink outside to watch the staff versus students kickball game. Also, on October 26th, the next Fabulous and Delicious Wood Middle School fundraiser will be happening from 5 to 8 p.m. at the Silver Diner in Rockville. Make sure you mention Wood Middle School, and a portion of your bill will be donated to Wood. We hope to see you there. Attention 8th grade students. Are you interested in applying to a high school magnet program? Our application materials and information are available online or in the counseling office. The deadline to submit applications is next Friday, November 4th. Any students interested in applying should see Ms. Zuber in the counseling office. That's it for announcements today. Now, please welcome Eli. Today's word of the day.
Good morning, Wood. This is Eli Reinhold with today's word of the day. Today's word of the day is couplet. It's a noun, a stanza of two lines that usually rhyme and has the same number of syllables. For example, I think I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree is a famous rhyming couplet from the poem Trees by Joyce Kimmel. Remember, today for the day, 183 more words you should know can be found in your agenda. And now back to the anchor for more Wake Up Wood.
And that's it for today. This has been Kelly Byrne
and Andy Byrne as well, live from the Wood TV studio,
reminding you to be respectful,
responsible,
and ready to learn.
Let's make it a great one.